20-pound watermelon. Mm-hmm. Okay, today's the 15th of July. Jade Helms official kickoff day to confiscate your rights. You want to get the measurement? Maybe it's right behind you. Take maybe behind you. 20 pounds. Whew. Last one was what? 14? 16 pounds. It was 14 inches long. This one is
16
inches long. 20 pounds. Your traditional watermelon. Now go to the store and look at the crap. It's a joke. Look at the watermelons in the store, and if they're bigger than about 10 inches, you know, it'd be like, what? No, seriously, I'm serious. Down here in Tennessee, you went down what they call fruit stands, it's vegetables, and they would have watermelons sitting on it, and they would be at least this size and bigger. Those days are pretty much over. But this is a 20-pound watermelon that you will not see very often, if you see any more. We have a few more out there, which might be the same as they keep growing. Cut one open last week, and it was sweet. I'm telling you, it was sweet. That cantaloupe in the refrigerator, I want to have some of that, too. I want to start
thinking.
We'll
mix it all and whatever.
Look at that.
I like the watermelon.
I want to get the inside of this. Ooh, stick it in. Oh yeah, stick. Oof.
Hey, this is peachy
watermelon
version.
That's watermelon, yeah.
Yeah, well.
Stick it in there. Oh, stick it in there. It cuts so good.
Oh, it's so juicy.
Oh, stop now. This is PG version. Oh, look at that. Oh, that. And again, I plug the hell out of them. Heirloom Solutions is where we get the seeds. You know, Heirloom Solutions. I always put down one seed, one plant came up. Watch your fingers. One seed, one plant came up. People always suggest two or three down. And I did that. Guess what? Two or three come up, and they're crowding certain baskets out there for beans and peas. So I'll stick with my one seed per ground, per area. When the garden is rearranged next year, oh, God. I'm going to get off here so I can eat this. So anyway, that's a watermelon. That's what you want right there. You don't want that little round bullshit you see in China Mart or the other Mart or any of the other places, and then they charge you an arm and a leg for it. You know, jeez. Well, it's your health, you know. I mean, I would rather eat one of these than any of those ever. I mean, me and my wife have pretty much stopped buying any of the crap in the stores. We get basic stuff sometimes, you know, but, oh, gosh. Look at that watermelon. And now remember this now. Where's that thing with the seeds? Is that from the watermelon?
From the cantaloupe.
From the cantaloupe. The seeds that are at the bottom are what they say are viable seeds. I don't think you see it good. This water's going to be changed. Look at there's more sinking down there. 95% of the seeds are going to sink to the bottom. There's a few up on top. And the thing about the ones floating on top, they will probably produce also, but not even close to the ones on the bottom there. And there's at least 150 seeds down at the bottom. So, if you can at all afford it, get yourself some seeds from Heirloom Solutions, you know. Like $5 a pack, roughly, I think, somewhere in that area. And I've seen some for like $12 and other thing on other sites. But, you know, different stuff for different stuff. So, Heirloom Solutions is where I got mine. And I keep replanting stuff. That's why some of them are coming up, some aren't. These are, I believe, tomatoes or tomatillos. You know, so, like I said, I got four of them growing now, five of them. And I just, like I said, transplanted so many things, that's why they're not growing like they should. But we've got probably about 9 tomato plants outside, of which 6 of them are growing pretty good. Well, I see 6 of them are big, and they got tomatoes on them. And then I've got 5 more that are small. They're about twice the size of these, roughly. But, you know, they've been put out there, and the heat out here has been very bad. It's been in the mid to upper 90s every day for the last 2 weeks. And it's supposed to do that the rest of this week, so these won't go out. Anyway, get you some Heirloom Solutions seeds, and you will not be sorry. I assure you that. I really do. I mean, to buy 2 or 3 things for $10, man, come on. It's worth the shot. It's worth your health. Whew, man. Let me go put this. I'm going to transfer this and I come in here.